all know, I love to make CDs, I love to make mixtapes, and I made a little CD run of my own album last year. But what you don't know is that I'm working on a super secret special surprise of 4 copies of my album for these 4 people, for my top 4.